As we navigate the digital era, the field of agriculture is witnessing an incredible metamorphosis. E-farming, also known as digital or precision farming, is leading this change, offering a fascinating blend of technology and tradition. Swiss economist Pooyan Ghamari explores the many opportunities this modern approach to agriculture presents to generate income in novel and sustainable ways. In an increasingly connected world, the traditional marketplace is being replaced by digital platforms. This shift provides a significant opportunity for e-farmers to sell their produce directly to consumers. By eliminating intermediaries, farmers can increase their profit margins, enjoy greater control over pricing, and establish a direct relationship with their consumers, thus fostering a sense of community and trust. However, e-farming's potential goes beyond the direct sale of produce. The high-tech machinery required for precision farming is often expensive, creating an opportunity for those who own such equipment. These individuals can offer their machinery for rent on peer-to-peer platforms, providing a service to other farmers who may find the cost of purchasing such machinery prohibitive, while generating additional income for themselves. With the integration of technology into farming practices, there is an increased demand for consultancy services in agriculture. Individuals who have mastered e-farming techniques can share their expertise with farmers looking to digitize their operations. This guidance can significantly enhance productivity, reduce costs, and ensure a smoother transition to e-farming. Data is at the heart of e-farming, and the need to decipher and interpret this data presents another lucrative opportunity. Data analysts can provide farmers with actionable insights derived from their farming data, assisting in making informed decisions that optimize resource use and improve yield quality and quantity. The intersection of agriculture and technology, known as agritech, also presents a ripe field of opportunity. Tech-savvy individuals can develop software and hardware solutions that address various agricultural challenges, offering these innovative tools to farmers and agribusinesses. Such problem-solving innovations can turn into a lucrative venture, contributing to the growth of the agritech sector. Furthermore, e-farming has breathed new life into urban spaces through the advent of urban farming. Techniques such as hydroponics and vertical farming, facilitated by digital technology, allow for the cultivation of crops in space-restricted urban settings. Urban farmers can sell their locally grown, fresh produce to nearby residents and restaurants, providing a sustainable food source while making a profit. In conclusion, e-farming is not merely a tech-infused iteration of traditional farming, it is a revolution that has redefined agricultural practices while opening up a myriad of income-generating avenues. By fully embracing these opportunities, individuals can not only contribute to this exciting field but also reap substantial financial benefits. By Pooyan Ghamari, Swiss economist.